Hey and welcome back to my channel. Today I am in New Mexico, Albuquerque to be exact. I'm going to do the Sandia Tramway. Yeah, it's just a little ride, get on the tramway and go to Sandia Peak and see the beautiful scenery. So I'm really excited because you guys know I love scenery, I love hikes, but I'm with my mom. It is her birthday this weekend, so I was like, Mom, let's go to New Mexico. It's a state that I've been wanting to go to after seeing Breaking Bad, if you were a fan of that show back in the day. But yeah, so today we're going to do that. I hope you guys like this video, and if you're already feeling it, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. Let's get into today's adventure. Hey you guys, we made it. We are off the tram. I was so scared. I do not like heights, and there was too much swaying for me, but the view is absolutely beautiful. It was definitely worth it. Gotta fix myself. Whew. But my mom is back there. Can I see my mom? She's really back there. She's like, mm-mm. She was not feeling it. She wasn't feeling it at all. But again, my channel is all about getting out of your comfort zone, so she had to do it. And I had to do it too, but it was so scary. But this view, absolutely breathtaking, and one of the most beautiful views I've ever seen. And I'm so grateful to get to experience this. We are 10,000 feet up, and oxygen is a bit thinner. So the advice that they have here is to, and I feel it, I really do feel it. It's to drink a lot of water, but I feel really high up. Like my breathing, I'm breathing really heavily. Look at my mom. Hey mommy, you like it? Yeah, it's cold. It's 62 degrees. But look at this view, you guys. So beautiful, so beautiful. So beautiful. I'm loving New Mexico, loving it. It reminds me of Arizona. It's really, really cold. I'm about to put my jacket on. It's cold and the air is very thin. I do feel it. Okay, so we're gonna head back on the tram. Go down. There's just a lot of scenery. I don't want to feel that going now. Do you see, guys? Do you see that drop? I mean, it goes slow, but whew, I do not like the. I don't like heights at all. It scares me. No. He can't come as high.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, please have your tickets ready. Just need to get ahead.
Okay, you guys, so we just finished getting off the tram. We're back, we're safe. I'm so happy because I hate heights. That was me getting out of my comfort zone. My mom too, she's not really she doesn't like media and stuff, and it's funny, she got a daughter that likes doing YouTube, so she's not gonna really be on it, but she was a little bit on it, she didn't mind. But I hope you guys really enjoy this vlog. If you are in New Mexico, Albuquerque to be exact, definitely get on this. It was such a beautiful, amazing experience. The scenery, absolutely breathtaking. Literally, I could not breathe up there. But I hope you guys really enjoyed this vlog. Until next time, bye. Today I'm really excited. I'm going on my first solo hike in Central Park. If you did not know, Central Park has